Subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for the new videos on my channel.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're watching my channel for the first time, then I'm Shravya. I do videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle, experimental cooking, DIY, whatever comes in my mind. So today is another video. I'm going to do an update version of my skincare for this winter. So if you want to know what all products I'm using nowadays for my skincare, then please keep on watching. Before heading to the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload a new video. My videos comes every Wednesday and Saturday. So now let's jump into the video. A while ago, almost a month or so ago, I have updated one skincare video which is already on my channel. It is there. If you haven't seen that, then I'm going to link it down in the description box. You can check that before seeing this so that you can see what products are wearing right now, which I'm using and I'm currently using in this winter. So now coming to the skincare products, I will just show first by the body product which I'm using. Then I will come to the face, then after that about to the lips. For the soap or for the body wash, you can say right now I'm using soap. It's a body soap, that is Dove body soap. And for the lotion, I'm using this Santoor lotion. This is Santoor perfume body lotion, extra moisturizer with shea butter and sandalwood extract. I'm loving this fragrance of this lotion. It is almost halfway through down. It is almost, I have completed half of the bottle. It's almost this much is remaining. I need to refill this also. This bottle contains 250 ml of product and it contains for 215 rupees. It's much cheaper. You get anywhere in the local store. So yeah, this is the lotion which I'm using for the body. Now let's come to the face. For the face, if you come for the scrub part, I'm using this Biotic Advanced Papaya Scrub. It is Biotic Advanced Ayurvedic Bio Papaya Rejuvenating Your Tan Removal Scrub. It is in papaya variant. I'm using this right now for the scrub. I don't scrub much in the winters. I just scrub it once a week, because for the face wash I'm using this Clean and Clear blackhead scrub, daily scrub. So this sorts my blackhead problem, so I don't much get into the scrub. But on the daily basis I use this face wash. And for the body, I'm using the Dove soap. Now coming to the toner. For toner, I'm using now only the one. It is this Banjara Papaya Water. This is the toner I'm using right now. This I yet to need to review. I'm going to put this review soon on my channel. But yes, this is the very good toner. And this product is 60 ml of product is there, and it is for 50 rupees. You can give a try. Banjara's products are good. Before also I have reviewed a Multani Mitti about Banjara's. You can check that also. That also I will give in the link in the description box. And after that I'm using the two creams. One is this Biotic Bio Care of this is this sunscreen which I'm using this right now. And for the lotion, I'm using this Biotic Morning Nectar lotion. For the face, this products I'm using right now in the winter. This gives me a very smoothing effects on my skin and keeps my skin very smooth and don't get dry and patchy. My skin is my skin type is combination skin, so that suits for me a lot. Now coming to the point, for the lips, I use three variant alternatively. One is this Maybelline Lip Color Winter Splash. One is this, and another is this normal Maybelline lip color in the shade Cotton Candy. And normal is this Vaseline. Sorry that there is no cover for this because it got peeled off. That much I'm using this Vaseline. As you can see, almost it's much emptied. This Vaseline is In regular basis, I use this Vaseline only because it works a lot. I'm going to film, or already it is there on the channel. I don't know if please check it out. If it is already on my channel, then I will link down in the description box of this video. I have uploaded, or I will upload pretty soon, about the Vaseline usages. If I have already uploaded, then I will leave the link in the description box, so you can go directly there and check if I have already uploaded. If I haven't uploaded it, then I will be uploading it very pretty soon. For my under eye correction, I have lots of dark circles right now. For under eye correction, I use this Patanjali gel. I put it under my eyes before going to bed, and that lightens my dark circles. That helps me. People can try. If it works for you, then you can continue with that. But it gives pretty decent lightness in the dark circles. It helped a lot for me. I hope it helps also. If it does help, or if you're using that, then please give in the description box, please tell me. Or if anyone knows better remedy for the dark circles, please let me know in the description box. I have tried lots of that, but my dark circles are not getting that lighter as I want. If anyone knows any remedies or something, then please be free to share in that. So yeah, that was the update version of my skincare for this winter. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit that like button, and do not forget to share this video with your friends, so that it might help some of the people if they are of my skin type. I love this product very much. If you like this video, then please let me know in the comment section. And yes, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell also. I will be super soon coming with a new video. Till then, bye.